I don't know if anyone's seen the big story in Fife on the Courier website. There's about a missing snake. It's top story on the Fife Courier website. Nobody been on the Courier website? No, because it's had one hit all week, and that was me checking in the snake story. What I liked about the snake story is a missing snake in Kirkcaldy, and people are losing their shit about it, like it's a big thing. And what I like about it is that they described the snake in the article on the website. It said it was good-natured and gentle. Like it was a dating profile. I'm not trying to shag this snake. I'm not interested in this personality at all. Like, that would make a difference. Like, you would be scared to approach it until you read the article. Oh, it says it's good natured and gentle. It loves banter. It'll be fine. I'll pick it up. Like, it doesn't make any sense. It also said it was brown with black stripes. Like, Kirkcaldy Promenade is not swimming in snakes. If there's one missing snake, it'll be that one. Like, this one's black with brown stripes. I'll pick it up. It'll be fine. Stupid, right?